Headwaters Park is home to another festival today. The 13th annual Fort Wayne Pride Fest kicked off last night and continues until midnight tonight. About 5,000 people came out to enjoy all kinds of food, music, and a cornhole tournament.
Celebration of equality. We're looking for diversity in Fort Wayne and letting people know that we're here just like everybody else.
The biggest draw of the festival is the drag show that starts at 10 o'clock tonight.